Good morning. I am pleased to invite you to this video. If the lesson is useful to you, please subscribe this channel for more teaching videos. Today, our topic is people in urban areas. We will study how to write sentences about the people in urban areas. First, we should know the verbs. Then, as I usually mention, you should ask the questions 1 to 6 with the verb in order to extend your sentences. So today I have taken some verbs. You can see first verb I have taken hire. Second verb I have taken park. Park pannarada. Vahanatha tharikka varrada. Order. Kattalayirrada. Wear anirada. Use payanpadutharada. Spend selava seyirada. So we will see how to write sentences. People in urban areas Hire paninam. What do they hire? Enatha hire paninam? They are housemates. Avargaludaiya veettu panipengala hire paninam. Eppadi hire paninam? Easily. People in urban areas hire their housemates easily. Enathoda hire paninam? Using their family brokers. When the family brokers are used panni hire panninam. Ennathukaga hire panninam? In order to clean their reception rooms. When the reception rooms are vandu clean pannaradhukaga. Enge of their houses. Avargaludaiya veedugalile irukkira reception rooms are vandu clean pannaradhukaga hire panninam. Eppozhudhu during the festival seasons. So we can read that sentence. People in urban areas hire their housemates easily using their family brokers in order to clean their reception rooms of their houses during the festival seasons. Second sentence has been written with the verb park. They park. Ennatha park pannaraviyal? Their cars. Avargaludaiya cars park pannaraviyal. Evvaru park pannaraviyal? Safely. Paadhukaappaga. Ennathoda park pannaraviyal? Using their common garage. Poduvana garage la garage payanpaduthi park pannuvenam. Ennathukaga? In order to avoid traffic congestion. Traffic avoid pannaradhukaga. Where? In the apartments. When? At night. So you can read that sentence. They park their cars safely using their common garage in order to avoid traffic congestion in their apartments at nights. So the other sentence has been written using the verb order. They order. What they order? Their special foods. Enatha order pandraviyal? Their special foods are order pandraviyal. Ovvar order pandraviyal? Instantly. Udane. Enatha payanpaduthi? Using some apps. Apps are used panni order pandraviyal. In order to spend their free time with their children. I mean the political order. I mean the free time spend pandra the car. Unga in their houses. Our rodeo word halila. Apollo during weekends. Klama nal sending irith in angalila. So we can read that sentence as well. They order their special foods instantly using some apps in order to spend their free time with their children in their houses during weekends. So we will read the other sentence. The other sentence has been written using the verb wear anirathu. Many women in urban areas wear. Ennatha aniyina? Modern dresses. Modern dress aniyina. Evvaru aniyina? Attractively. Kavarchikaramaga aniyina. Ennathoda? With sleeves. Sleeves oda. Ennathukaga? In order to adapt their own culture. People have their own culture. People come from various parts of the places, various parts of the country or parts of the world. So in order to adapt their own culture, they wear modern dresses. Enga in wedding function illa aniyana. Eppozhudhu ippa nowadays. So we can read that sentence as well. Many women in urban areas wear modern dresses attractively with sleeves in order to adapt their own culture in wedding functions nowadays. So we will read the other sentence. That sentence has been written in negative form using the verb use. Many of them, avargalla pala per payanpaduthuradhu illa. Ennatha payanpaduthuradhu illa? Firewood payanpaduthuradhu illa. Evvaru payanpaduthuradhu illa? Unnecessarily. தேவையில்லாமல் பயன்படுத்துறது இல்லை. என்னத்தோட பயன்படுத்துறது இல்லை? வித் அதர் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் குக்கர்ஸ், ஏனைய வகையான குக்கர்ஸோட சேர்ந்து ஃபயர்வுட் அவர்கள் பயன்படுத்துறது இல்லை. என்னத்துக்காக? இன்னோட டு ப்ரிப்பேர் தியர் மீல்ஸ், அவர்களுடைய உணவுகளை தயாரிப்பதற்காக. எங்கே? இந்திய ஹவுசஸ், கேம்புக்கு போனால் பயன்படுத்துவீங்க, மாணவன் வீடுகளில் பயன்படுத்துறது இல்லை. எப்பொழுதும்? நவடேஸ். ஸோ வி கேன் ரீட் தட் சென்டென்ஸ் ஆஸ் வெல். Many of them do not use firewood unnecessarily with other types of cookers in order to prepare their meals in their houses nowadays. We will read the other sentence which has been written using the verb spend. Spend and the selava seirathu. They spend their evenings. I mean the evenings selava seiravial. Appadi joyfully, sandosamaga. Aroda with their friends or with their friends and family members and all. என்னத்துக்காக? ஃபார் அ சேஞ்ச், ஒரு மாற்றத்துக்காக. எங்கே? ஆன் த பீச்சஸ், பீச்சில், கடற்கரையில். எப்பொழுது? ஆன் சண்டேஸ், சனிக்கிழமைகளில். ஸோ வி கேன் ரீட் தட் சென்டென்ஸ் ஆஸ் வெல். தே ஸ்பெண்ட் தியர் ஈவினிங்ஸ் ஜாய்ஃபுல்லி வித் இயர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஃபார் அ சேஞ்ச் ஆன் த பீச்சஸ் ஆன் சண்டேஸ். ஸோ வி ஹாவ் ரிட்டன் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 2, 4, 6 சென்டென்சஸ் வி ஹாவ் ரிட்டன் அபவுட் the people in urban areas, and you have written an essay. The words, you can see the word limits, that you have written almost more than 180 words. So even if you include more verbs, you can add more sentences. And remember, always you can't have these answers for all the verbs. In such cases, you have to skip those answers and moving on, asking other questions, and in order to write extended sentences. So all the very best. Hopefully your practice will lead for more success. Thank you.